Hiya folks, it's the Gamer Nerd. Today is my birthday, and you all are getting my gifts. That's right! You'll be getting an episode of Progressbar95 as my gift to you for being such good subscribers, patiently waiting for another episode of Progressbar95. And I will be more than happy to oblige. So with that, on to Progressbar95. Shall we begin? Okay. Right. Here we go. Another episode of Progressbar95. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Let's go ahead and restart. And now let's move on to the lost data event. Okay, 19:35:51. Okay. Alright. So I got... Alright. 19. 35. 51. Too high. Nineteen, 35, 51. Oh man. Oh man. Frick, I lost my data. I just need 3 more chips and I'll be able to build that computer. Let's see what we got here. This was my version 1.0 of the input program. Alright. So I did pretty good there. Alright. Hold on, I need some help with this. Okay, hold on. Thank you. Oh, come on. Runtime error 40, nil expression. Null expression, you mean? Let's try that again. Okay. Okay, so this is really weird. Okay. I get the PC overclocked. Oh, what is that over there?
You've got mail.
Check my browser here. Star. Nice. I'm out of it. What? All right, here we go. Nice. New email? Looking pretty good. At least as far as gameplay is concerned. No, Clippy. This is not the kind of present I want on my birthday. Okay. 75%? Not too shabby, eh? Looking good. New email? Oh yeah! Doing really good here. Nice.
You've got mail.
Okay. A couple messages from my boss. Don't worry, boss. I'm going to take care of your project no matter what. Thank you. Matrix is very fitting for this screensaver because those progress bar segments are going at the speed of bullet time right now. Okay. To be honest, I kind of wonder what this new legendary computer is going to be. And I'm also kind of wondering if it's as cracked up as it's going to be, if it's all cracked up as it's gonna be. Because the new computer might look quite awesome. Alright, halfway there. Alright, 75%. Nice. Oh, nice. Nice. All right, here we go. Thank you. Okay. All right, let's see. Okay, let's see here. All right. Let me go play one more round. And then I'll probably end the video there. Okay, I'm doing all right. Okay, got halfway there already. Nice. Nice. I think I have enough for new microchips, I believe. Okay, I just need the last three microchips and then I'll build the computer. Looks like we're ready. Oh, look at this. A brand new computer. This is a legendary computer, isn't it? Let's see what this game is called. Alright. Let's run this bad boy. I'm guessing due to how monochrome the system is. That the black ones might be the good ones. Twenty percent. Not too bad. Okay. Looking good. That means I'm doing something right. I'm guessing those, these are the ones you want to avoid, right? Okay. Okay, how come the Tyrus Minus, despite being a Pyrus system, doesn't get the same joystick that Pyrus Equals got? Rosen. Oh. My mistake for thinking that they behave similarly to the red symbols. I'll power it off and try again. Alright, there we go. Trying this again. Yeah, this is pretty awesome. Oh, so those white line ones that are grayscale are the extra progress ones? I didn't know about that until after I collected one. I thought it functioned like the ones that crashed your computer. Oh, good. So now I know I can collect those safely. Pretty big boost in that. Thankfully, now that I know how the monochrome color scheme works, and to be fair, it's been a long time since I saw anything monochrome since, the first five systems of the Bar OS lineup. Okay, looking pretty good. Right. I'll finish up with Progressbar 2000.
You've got mail.
Alright, this is going to be my last game, for real this time. That is sweet! Alright, that about does it. Shutting down here. I hope you enjoyed my very special birthday episode. And I want to thank you all for tuning in. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps out the channel. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.